passing your time is my friend Stu Lund. Stu here is our male, our bull African bush elephant. Also, the driver's side here is going to be some of our female elephants. It looks like some are having a bull party over there. Now, female elephants live in something called a matriarchal herd. A matriarchal herd is going to consist of the oldest and wisest female elephant. She's going to be on top. She's going to have her daughters, granddaughters, nieces, and some sub-adult males. But when the males reach about 8 to 12 years old, those males, they actually leave the matriarchal herd to go with a solitary lifestyle. Smystula is over there. That's just the way that he prefers it. They can still keep in contact with one another, though. Elephants have over 200 different forms of communication, verbal, nonverbal, tactile. My favorite way that they communicate is something called infrasound. Now, infrasound are these sound waves that start at their head, goes all the way down their body, into their feet, into the ground. These sound waves will travel to elephants as far as 30 miles away. Kind of like a long-distance elephant phone call. And it comes in super handy if the elephants were to ever lose one another. They can actually find each other again with this infrasound. Now, you can see our elephants here under the shade structure. I'm pretty sure both of them are taking a little bit of a nap right now. Sometimes they'll nap standing up, sometimes they'll nap laying down, but you can see that their trunks are completely flat on the ground and they are staying completely still. It's one of the signs that they are actually taking a little bit of a nap. Now in just a second here, we're going to be going through this tight squeeze, so please keep everything inside for me. Now off to the driver's side here, this is the elephant night house where the elephants are going to go to get some sleep or get away from bad weather as they can withstand up to a category 5 hurricane.